If you want to work as an engineer after college, there are two educational paths you can take. It comes down to how you like to study and the environment in which you plan to work. If you enjoy working with complex equations that drill deeply into the theories of math and science and how they impact force, durability, and strength, a four-year theory-based engineering degree would be a good fit, especially if you see yourself primarily working in an office as a design engineer. But if you want to be active on professional projects from concept to completion, the Purdue University School of Engineering Technology will be a great fit for you. Our graduates' engineering careers take them everywhere from the office to the plant floor. Our graduates create solutions in product design and manufacturing, and our engineering technology graduates work in the same engineering roles as those who graduate from theory-based programs. The advantage of studying engineering technology is that you learn engineering theory and how to apply it in real-world scenarios. Engineering technology students apply theory in state-of-the-art labs because theoretical designs don't always work as predicted in the real world. Engineering technology students get the practical experience that employers value before graduating. The Fortune 500 companies that employ School of Engineering Technology graduates regularly tell us they've invested wisely in our grads. Industry partners say engineering technology graduates impact their bottom line within 6 months, thanks to their hands-on education. But graduates from theory-based programs can take up to 18 to 24 months to learn how to apply engineering theory in real-world settings. At Purdue University, engineering technology graduates are industry ready day one.